my baby beside me at the wheel. I stole a kiss at the turn of a mile. My curiosity running wild. Cruising and playing the radio with no particular place to go. Riding along in my automobile, I was anxious to tell her the way I feel. So I told her softly and sincere, and she leaned and whispered in my ear.
Who are you?
Okay, I'm here to inspect that new jewellery of yours.
We weren't told we were expecting a visit?
Consider it a surprise inspection.
Do you have any ID?
I do, yes. Thanks.
Off you go.
I'm Dr. Wilder, and your name is?
I'm Borton. I'm here to inspect that new vase of yours.
Interesting. I've never asked anyone to come and inspect it. How did you come to know of it, or know it was here?
Well, I read about it in the papers, and then I did some research, and I thought I'd come here and see it myself.
Well, come this way.
Sure thing.
So, what else did your research tell you about me?
Well, it told me you cured cancer, and that the cure is, you know, not quite ready for hospitals yet, but I thought I'd come and take a look anyways.
That cure is my pride and joy. Anyway, here's the vase. So, are you a fan of the vase?
Yes.
Who the hell are you? Who are you?
Hello.
Who are you?
Hi, I'm here to inspect that new vase of yours.
Do you have any ID?
Yes, I do. Supposed to be. I'm not even a real inspector.
You're not a real inspector? Oh my god, you're so good at this.
No, just give me one. Give me the vial. The what?
The vial.
Why?
Cure's in the house.
The cure's not in the house.
Yeah, give it to me.
Well, hold on a minute. Who knows how much this could be worth?
Countless lives.
That's good to me. I tell you what then, I don't really care about this, I have no real use for this, so you take this, I take this.
Fine. Who the hell are you guys?
Who are you?
Guys!
Where's the cure?
This cure's mine.
I need the cure. You've got to give it to me.
This cure can end cancer.
That cure can end wars.
How can this cure end wars?
It can be turned into a weapon.
What? Oh, well, hold on a moment. This is a bit far-fetched. That's a cure, not a weapon.
What's the difference?
One of them kills people, the other one saves lives.
Either way, I need it, so you've got to give it to me.
No, I'm going to.
All right, then I'll take it myself.
Okay, hold on a moment. All right, okay, hold on. Okay, let's think then. Why don't we just do this in a way that is beneficial to all of us, huh? Like a real cure. You know, we worked on that earlier, we could do it between the three of us. I get the past, obviously. This is mine. This belongs to me now.
This is not going to work.
It will work. Just work with me, all right?
Fine, but I want the cure.
That's right.
Give him a kill. No! Ah! Well, that settles that then.
Yes, it does. Except there's just one more thing.
Me at the wheel. I stole a kiss at the turn of a mile. My curiosity running wild. Cruising and playing the radio with no particular place to go. Riding along in my automobile. I was anxious to tell her the way I feel. So I told her softly and sincere. She leaned and whispered in my ear, cuddling more and driving slow, with no particular place to go.